Freedom! Freedom! Freedom!
Kwame Nkrumah was a visionary, a revolutionary, and a pathbreaker.
He dared to challenge colonial subjects and the colonial powers so that ordinary African people could organize for their independence.
At long last, the battle has ended.
He had a vision, he had a dream about Ghana.
He broke with the past of bourgeois, gradualist, nationalist politicians.
We dedicate ourselves not only in the struggle to emancipate all the territories in Africa. Our independence is meaningless unless it's linked up with the total breakdown of the African continent.
Kwame Nkrumah was the greatest Pan-Africanist and socialist revolutionary organizer that the African world has seen. And if the masses of the people pick up on his ideas, Africa would be free.